Big budget cuts are looming over our Northern California school district, threatening some sports and after-school activities for students and jobs for teachers and administrators. The Solano County town of Dixon, which for years has been a small farming community, has recently seen rapid growth. That's where KCRA 3's Pamela Wu is right now, where a meeting on the sweeping budget cuts begins in about an hour. Pamela?
And Dave, imagine school without music programs, support staff like library technicians or health technicians, or sports programs like you see behind me here. All of those potentially on the chopping block as Dixon school officials decide what they will do to stem a $1.3 million deficit. Proposed cuts include athletic programs, transportation, and possibly the closure of an elementary school campus. The district is in the hole because of an anticipated cut in state money and an accounting error that grossly overestimated enrollment in the coming years. The superintendent says the people who made that error are no longer with the district, but now it's up to the school board to make some very difficult decisions.
It's probably the most difficult decision that I've had to work with in my career, and I've been in the business a very long time. And it affects the lives of children, not only the children in school today, but in the years to come.
So the meeting to decide what gets cut is going to begin at 6 o'clock right here at Dixon City Hall. A lot of concerned and worried parents and students are expected to speak. We'll tell you what happens tonight when KCRA 3 reports at 10 and 11. For now, live in Dixon, I'm Pamela Wu. Dave Lois, back to you.
All right, Pamela. And to check out that list of the items the school district is now considering in their budget cut proposals, we have a link on our website at KCRA.com. Lois?